He's back.
It's been close to 20 years since we've seen this version of the Undertaker. Big Evil is in the house.
Oh my god, I can't believe he's back.
The man that made it back is enough. Cut that.
What if smoking something with a motorcycle?
Before we take this anywhere, I heard what you said on Joe Rogan about the locker room being soft. Hey, I agree with you. You look back there, there's a bunch of softies back there. Top of the list is Bray Wyatt. But I'm going to tell you like this. If you think I fall under that umbrella, somebody told you the wrong story. But I tell you what, you give me an opportunity to do something right now. Let's just think about something here. Think of the irony of the headline that we can create right now. LA Knight sends the Undertaker to the Undertaker. Yeah! So I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna give you a pass. I'm gonna let you live to see another day. I'm gonna let you live to enjoy retirement. Enjoy your family. Oh, but I want you to watch the pitch black match at Royal Rumble, because after that, they're gonna be calling me the Lord of Darkness. Yeah! Oh, one more thing. Taker, if anybody ever asks you whose game it is and you're confused, just listen, because you'll hear everybody saying L.A. Knight. Yeah!
Oh.